What the fuck? Oh, that is so weird. That is so
fun.
Mom, can you name 5 countries in Africa?
Gambia.
Yeah.
South Africa.
Yeah.
Tanzania.
Yeah.
Kenya.
Yeah.
And Ghana.
That's correct. Can you name 5 cities in France?
Yes. Nîmes. Yeah. Avignon.
I know Avignon, but I don't know
Paris. Nîmes.
Okay, I know Paris.
Lyon.
I know Lyon.
And Strasbourg.
You did not even say Lille. Me and you went to Lille.
Yes, Lille. Yeah.
Now you. Let's see. I should give you a hard question. Can you name 5 cities in England?
Birmingham.
Yeah, okay, that's my city.
Manchester.
Okay, that's very famous.
Liverpool.
Okay.
Bolton.
Okay, wait, but, okay, yes.
And Ipswich.
I'm not sure about Ipswich, but...
It exists, but wait.
Last one.
Yeah, but what?
Don't tell.
The capital, London.
Oh, you did not say London.
No, I didn't say London.
Okay, that took a long time. Okay, can you name 5 states in America?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Washington.
Okay.
Washington. Washington, D.C., and then you have Washington.
Wait, are those 2 different states? Yeah, I just know them as Washington.
Yeah. North Dakota, South Dakota, okay. Texas,
okay.
Minnesota, Utah.
Wait, you name 5 others that are different from the one he named.
Minnesota.
He said Minnesota.
Did he say that?
Yes.
Texas.
He said Texas.
Mexico.
Hawaii. New Mexico. Yes, Hawaii is a state.
Iowa.
Yes.
Alaska.
Yes. 2 left.
Miami. No.
It is.
Florida.
Florida, yes. Florida, yes. Miami.
And Los Angeles. No. Iowa.
You nearly got the Los Angeles one.
Yeah.
I think it's a city in a state.
Yeah.
We all know the state, right?
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. Utah.
Okay, you said Utah.
Yeah.
Look, think for a different one. You have 20 seconds.
Minnesota.
He said Minnesota.
Minneapolis, Kentucky.
I mean, he said it. It's California for Los Angeles.
Yes.
See, at least Europeans are smarter than Americans when it comes to geography.
You didn't challenge us.
I know. Yeah.